Dear students, if you want to get permission from your principal for anything, just think what you will do. Yes, you request your principal, and that request is formally known as application. Dear students, there are different purposes for which you write an application. For example, if you are planning to attend a wedding, if you are not well, if the fan of your classroom is not working properly, if you plan to visit another city. Dear students, there are few more reasons of writing an application. For example, if you want to add more books to your library, or if you want more sports items, or if you want to replace your classroom heater, you will need the approval of your principal. For getting the approval, you need to follow a proper way, and that is writing an application. So today our topic is application writing. As we have different parts of human body, there are different parts of application. Parts of application. First part is the heading. First part is the heading. Second part is the salutation. The salutation. Third part is the body. Fourth part is the closing. Fifth part is the signature. And the last part is the date. The application starts with the name of a person to whom you are writing the application. It is written towards the left-hand side of the page and is followed by a comma. The principal, comma. Next comes the name of a place that person works at. It also has a comma at the N, SLS, Montessori and school, comma. Here the address is still not completed, so we will put a comma. At the end, you write the name of the city where the branch is located. You now need to put a full stop at the end. Why I said that where the branch is located? Because you are writing an application to your principal. So you will write where the branch is located, whether it is in Rawalpindi or Islamabad. You will put a full stop at the end. Now here the address is completed. That's why we will put a full stop. Dear students, capitalization and punctuation marks must be used correctly. The principal, principal P will be capital. SLS, SLS will be capital. M of Montessori will be capital. And school, S of school will be capital. Rawalpindi, R of Rawalpindi will be capital. You need to use punctuation marks correctly. Is that comma or full stop? Don't forget to put comma or full stop where it is necessary. This part of the application is called the heading. What is it called? The heading. Remember, Principal, P-R-I-N-C-I-P-A-L, principal, and P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L-E, principal, are homophones, which despite sounding identical in their pronunciation have completely different meanings. Principal, P-R-I-N-C-I-P-A-L, is used to refer to a person of high authority, and a principle, P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L-E, is a rule or standard. It is only a noun and generally refers to a natural and legal rule or standard. After writing the address, you will leave a line. After leaving a line, you will write Madam, comma. This part of the application is called the salutation. Here you write Sir or Madam because you don't have a friendly relation with the person and you don't know him or her very well. It is also written at the left hand side and followed by a comma. The first line of the body of application writing is always written leaving 2 finger space from the left hand side after the salutation part. Can you see on your screens that I have written Madam, comma, and in the next line I have given 2 finger space and then I have written with due respect, it is stated there. This part of the application is called the body. Did you know indentation is a blank space between a margin and the text beginning of a line of text? Dear students, there are some rules for writing the body. It should be brief and concise. Start with polite words such as, with due respect, it is stated that. After that, introduce yourself briefly and move on to your request. You need to use polite language and need to request the things instead of saying directly what you require. This part of application should explain your reason for writing. You need to give a reason. For example, if you are writing an application to your principal, if you are not well and you want leave for 2 or 3 days, you need to give a reason in your application. Duration or number of days of leave must also be mentioned. Express your gratitude in concluding lines such as, I will be grateful. After writing the body of an application, you will express your gratitude in concluding lines with lines such as thanking you, I will be grateful. After this, you will leave a line and then you will write yours obediently. This part of application is called the closing. What is it called? The closing. It is written towards the left hand side of the page and is followed by a comma. Yours obediently, comma. Y of yours will be capital and O of obediently will be small. Did you know other commonly used closing are yours sincerely, yours truly, respectfully yours. In this part of the application, you write your full name. It comes after the closing. It is also written towards the left side only, but always put a full stop at the end. For example, I have written Maria Hauer full stop. This part of the application is called the signature. Say it with me, the signature. The date comes at the end of the application. The month is written out completely with a capital letter. Then write the date followed by a comma. The year is written at the end followed by a full stop. May is the month and 9 is the 9th day of May. May 9, 2020 full stop. This part of application is called the date. What is it called? The date. Remember, you need to write full spellings of month. For example, if it is September, you will write full spellings of September. September. Let's recap. There are 6 parts of application. Number 1 is the heading. Number 2 is the salutation. Say it with me, the salutation. Number 3 is the body. Number 4th is the closing. Number 5 is the signature. And the last part of application is the date. Dear students, as you can see the pattern for writing an application on your screens. The principal, SLS Montessori and school, Rawalpindi full stop. This part of application is called the heading. I have written SLS Montessori and school because it is a place where that person works. And at the end, I have written the name of city where that person lives in. After writing this part of application, I have left a line. And on the next line, I have written madam, This part of application is called the salutation. On the next line, I have given 2 finger space. Then I have written with due respect, it is stated that. I have written kindly grant me leave for 3 days from May 11 to 13. As I told you the rules for writing the body of an application, I told you that you need to mention number of days, that how many days you will be absent from school. Then on the next line I have written thanking you. Remember, I told you that only the first alphabet will be capital. Can you see on your screens that I have written capital T, thanking you, which is followed by a full stop. After writing this, I have left 1 line. Then on the next line, I have written yours obediently. Y of yours will be capital and O of obediently will be small. This part of application is called the closing. On the next line, I have written my full name, Maria Hauer, full stop. This part of application is called the signature. And at the end, I have written the date, May 9, 2020, full stop. This part of application is called the date. Dear students, I hope you have understood the topic application writing. I will leave a line. After leaving a line,